Our Father in heaven, we thank you for the beauty of this day. We thank you for marriage and for the two families you are joining together here today. Grant this, Father, with the forgiveness of our sins through Jesus Christ. Amen. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and
I don't know if you see me the way I see you. But you held my neck and you said some shit, so I've been hoping you'd do. Spill all your secrets in confidence while I'm filing that as evidence to stall the burn and calm my nerves. Oh, after I've had a few, you're turning my insides, you're making me sick. But you're such a goddamn pro, never really know if you're faking it. You're turning my insides, you're making me wish that I was a better girl with a steady hand that you wanted to be with. But even if the cops come calling, say even if the cops come calling, I'll never talk, even if you hurt me, even if you wait.
Loyal, hardworking, and one of a kind.
You are my best friend, my partner, the loving one.
By the power vested in me in the lovely state of South Carolina, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Never wanted me, you wanted my hunger instead. You're making my will weak, this pit in my chest. Told me all about her, then you swallowed those words and snuck in my bed. But even if the cops,
as striking as her outer beauty is, her inner beauty is just as beautiful. I've seen a light in her eyes that has never faded, and I know it will only continue to grow as you guys start your life together. I want to welcome you to this family, and I can't wait to see what beautiful, big-eyed, brown babies you guys will make.
Babies, yes. No, not brown, but big-eyed brown babies. But brown babies, like, that could happen too.
I'll never stop.